internet, you bitches, please let me enlighten you. What a net, you bitches, please let me enlighten you.
Specializing in hydroponics, I'm saving the sickest niggas with my hydroponic tonics. Super like sonics, floating like a Spanish armada. I'm ready to spit the gift about the miss of marijuana. It's getting harder to acquire what I desire. Punitive politicians wanna stop me getting higher. Poisoning in people's minds with their propaganda scams, and claiming my marijuana's gonna make my life a sham. Because a cultivator, putting my seeds inside the propagator. Graduating my hydroponic major, studying marijuana to a scientific stage, and making it clear for people that's living with reefer rage. Alcohol causes kidney damage and liver cirrhosis. Marijuana's been known for curing multiple sclerosis. But diagnosis is that it doesn't cause psychosis. Only some people suffer with the case of halitosis. I know this isn't what you've been taught by the media. It's time for you to listen to knowledge that I'll be feeding you. In 83, Ronald Reagan, he turned to paraquat and started on spraying my holy herbs with some paraquat. They were planning on killing me for popping herbs. Said that if I did die, then it was what I did deserve. It's absurd, we could buy alcohol in any off license. They walk around paralytic and causing violence. Acting like tyrants, beating up on family members. Waking up in the morning, no, we can't even remember. Yo, this is fact that I've written. Alcohol causes 75% of the violence to be in Britain. Spitting lyrical fact to the jack straw. Telling them that it's wise to legalize the draw. With metaphors and medical evidence. Showing them that marijuana be burning from the mansions to the tenements.
The ganja smoker, herb cultivator, world champion, spliff maker. Building Ziggy so big I use 152 packets of Rizla paper. I sparked it up in the UK, you can smell the vapors in Jamaica. Slams out the hole in my brain like Kobe Bryant playing for the Lakers. I process hydrophonic data, smoke sense Amelia by the acre. It never affects my breathing or lungs, I exercise like Mr. Motivator. Can install on a Rizla cone the size of a skyscraper. I'd rather be a herbaholic than an alcoholic, narcotic class A drug taker.